Positioning doesn't matter, right? No, because there's only one minion on the board, so either way, it doesn't really matter. Actually, I should probably put it here. It's pretty decent. Decent turn!
That's incredible.
Oh, that sound. Oh, I remember. That sound used to terrorize people. Did you have a frostbolt? No? Okay, you lose. Half of got it removed. Well, maybe. He's trying to deny my flappage. Wind Fury! Woo! Just like the olden days. Flapped. Omega Wind Fury! Getting flapped. Though the problem is now he pyros a 6-6, but that's fine. I mean, then we probably kill him eventually. Force from Dragon were actually won me back-to-back games the other night. In the right situation, if they're top deck, it can be good. But, yeah, I don't think we need to do that right now. Go ahead, pyro the 6-6. Come on. What? What is this? How did you manage to fuck up the order? What? Why were you... Made me think you knew what you were doing. He didn't know what he was doing. He was holding the Arena Fanatic for the whole game. He's dead anyway. Yeah, I know, but how does he not play that for 8 billion turns? How is it the last card he plays? I don't get it. And why didn't he ping the... Perfect. 4, 8, 7, 14. I can't play it, right? How do you play it? Oh, I can play it. I can put this into the 1-1. Yeah. Nothing ever matters. He would have healed if he had it. But yeah. I was like, my board's full, you effing morons, chat. What are you talking? Lethal? My board's full. Bunch of noobs. I've been following the Antonio Brown drama a bit. And I was like, what? What is the deal with him? Oh my, what? Okay, well, Antonio Brown drama is great, but, that's from Pinata? Oh no! Oh no, Doomsayer maybe? Pinata, best card in the world. Heard it here first. Lethal's no longer set up. Just kidding, Lethal is still set up. I still won? No, it's not. I'm one off. One off? Omega lol. One off! The dark path is my destiny. Oh shit, I had Lethal. Shh. No one say anything. I forgot I had this card. Shh. Shh. Don't mention it, okay? Shh. No one say anything. Oh, I was overloaded! Woo! Saved. I was wondering. Okay, here. I was wondering why I didn't see it, because I'm like, that's really fucking potato. That's right, I was overloaded. High five, chat. Still never messed up in my life at Hearthstone. Woo! Okay. Saved. It's
probably as good as it's gonna get right now, so I think we go for it. Boom! Ooh. That's pretty good. That card's a lot better when it gets plus 5/5. That's pretty decent. We'll take it. Deal.
He thought so too.
We did. Oh, unless... Shit, if that hit his own face, maybe I could have won from fatigue. Wait, there's more wonders in there. Save me. No, they're all getting destroyed. Fuck. I don't even have the wonders out. Oh. No, you aren't. Holy shit. Huh. This isn't good. Death Speaker and that. 2/4. It's not bad, right? 2/4/6. It's not that bad. The other place just... No, you can't play that. I could have also Mistweavered. Maybe that was actually correct. Could play Dreads. But I think this is okay. I'm actually gonna hit a 1/1 here. Cause it busts my guys up. I mean, if he doesn't draw those, we might be okay. 3 out of 21? It's not that likely. Fucking instantly draws it. Great! Oh, man. Come on. Think if I want to throw it in. I don't think so, because Calm Down, I'm a Doctor could be one of my outs, so. Yeah, I agree, TK Smalls. I think... Also helps me for that. What the? How many is he? Oh, and there's Plague Scientist right on time. Okay. Well, guess he's just a god. Make sure it's still. Okay, you can still hear it. Huh. I've never seen someone do that. That's a first for me. It's not bad. It's correct here, right? It's just funny. Okay. Really, he wanted that. Okay. Sure. Liar. Hello, Kamamura. How are you doing today? Oh, God. Oh, we're gonna get memed. Oh, this is how we lose. I'm playing Shaman. Don't do this shit to me. God damn it. Uh-huh. Nice. I see. Awesome. We got some bad ones still in there, chat, but we also have some good ones still in there. Please, I'm playing a warrior. I need this one game. I need this one. I need this one. Thank you, base game. I mean, it's a low roll for, like, for 10, so I guess it's okay. I mean, it's still a low, you know, like, it's
that's the worst you can do for 10, but I guess it's okay. Shit. I can't ankle bite her now. Can coin Mossy next turn, hopefully. Is there any Pon Pon on this fight list? Oh my god. Oh, you're about to be really sad. Oh, smashed.